A Learning Matters follow-up nearly 16 years in the making. Then News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock profiled a new teacher. Now that teacher is ready to retire and, as Ed explains, has followed a path few others have taken.
This is where it began, working in as a custodian.
A custodian's closet in a York County school is where Dwayne Henry's life turned around. He decided he wanted to teach kids, not clean up after them. He got a degree and his dream came true.
It's hard to believe that 33 years later I'm teaching and I'm loving what I'm doing.
16 years ago, News 8 visited Henry in his classroom at the Paradise Elementary School near Thomasville. We showed him the story that aired. It was the end of his first school year, and the teacher says he will never forget the first day.
As I sat down, I thought, what did I do? But after that, I never looked back.
For every class since then, Dwayne Henry has told his kids about the decision that changed his life. He uses it to teach kids to reach for their dreams. This youngster got the message.
If you have something that you really want to do in your life, go for it and just do it.
Dwayne Henry has taught hundreds of school children in his 17 years on the job here. One of his former students is now a student teacher.
We leave because we want to have fun.
Wednesday night, the veteran teacher submitted his resignation to the school board. He says medical problems are forcing him to retire early. He's not looking forward to the last day.
And I think there's going to be a lot of tears.
But even after Henry leaves the building, he says he's sure he will come back.
I know I can't stay away.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, do you say?
Dwayne Henry's last day on the job is May 30th. He told Ed he may return to the school as a volunteer, and we wish him well.